Miles. He's always liked all superheroes, but he always kind of comes back to Batman. Natalie called scream crying and said Miles has leukemia. One of his doctors told us that with his disease, they just become like a fighter. They fight for life. And so I think he sees the good versus evil battle in superheroes.
We waited until the end of treatment to make his wish.
That I want to be the real Batman was his exact wish.
Because he's my favorite superhero.
How are you going to be the real Batman?
When we're going about doing a wish, it is whimsical and thinking about what would wow that child. And gives them a little bit of their childhood back that's been robbed. So we decided to turn San Francisco into Gotham City and have him have these capers with a full-size grown-up Batman so that he'd have a buddy. One of our volunteers put into Facebook and Twitter, and like wildfire, just like it exploded.
The postings were from like all over the world. This little boy really struck a nerve.
When I saw that face, I want to be a part of that.
And everybody wondering, what can I do?
There were predictions that we would have tens of thousands of people.
We have people flying in to experience this.
What did we get ourselves into?
Well, this may be the feel-good story of the year. A boy's wish about to come true.
A young leukemia patient is being given a chance to live out his dream to be a superhero.
And I'm like, there's a lot of cops around, and he needs a car seat.
I see massive thousands of people I don't even know how to describe.
Gotham City needs you, Batkid.
Thank you, Batkid, thank you!
The story has gone viral with folks from all over the world cheering him on.
Every actor that ever played Batman was tweeting, Adam West on line one. Okay, that's normal.
Let me out!
No!
Way to go, Miles. Way to save Gotham.
I'm already dancing all
the time. Believe it or not, they're dancing for you.
He gave everybody license to just be a little absurd and live their little dreams for a little bit.
Thank you!
People were holding up signs saying, save us, Batkid. In helping him to live this dream, we were saving ourselves.